Three realities that you need to listen today. Number one, people don't have to like you. People don't have to love you. People don't even have to respect you. But when you look in the mirror, you better love what you see. Number two, if it is meant for you, it will not miss you. Realize that you have a voice, and if you don't use it, you will lose it. Live your life like you really matter. Live your life like you're happy to be alive, because there is an alternative. Number three, if you are given the honor and the gift of growing older, accept it with grace, because not everybody gets it. It's so wonderful to know as a grown man that everything is still possible. Give yourself some credit and relax. If you agree with me, type a heart in the comments. God bless you.